Hello, I am M.U. Subdi Meman from Mattiyari. Today, I teach you questions and answers on lesson 3, professions of English, class 10. Dear students, this lesson 3, professions, is on page number 7 in your English book of class 10. This lesson, professions, consists of two parts. Part A is about teaching and part B is about fishing. In the first part, teaching, we have been told about teacher. What is teacher? What is the derivation of the word teacher? What is its meaning? And what are some qualities of a good teacher? And in another part, that is fishing. In this, we have been told about the fishes, their importance in our daily life, and also in the economy of our country. So, I request you, please, first of all, read these two parts very carefully. Here, I want to teach you some questions which are given in the exercise. There are total 8 questions in the exercise. Question number 1 is, what does Akhund mean? The answer of this question is, the word Akhund means a teacher. Question number 2, how does a teacher fulfill God's command? The answer of this question is, a teacher fulfills God's command by acting on the first word of the revelation, Wahi, which says, read. Now, question number 3, what are the qualities of a teacher? In your lesson, you will read some of the qualities of the teacher. I tell you the answer of this question. So, the answer of this question is, the qualities of a teacher are, number 1, he loves and appreciates his profession. Number 2, he prefers the welfare and progress of the students and keep their interests in the first place. Number 3, he has an awe and respect for the human beings he deals with. Number 3, he has thirst for knowledge. He has thirst for knowledge. Before teaching others to read, he tries to know how to read. He always remains a student. He is humble to learn from anywhere, from anyone. He tries to know what is the good, beautiful and true, and seeks to incorporate these in his life. This is the answer of question number 3. Question number 4, why is fish important for us? The answer of this question is, fish is important for us because it is part of our food. Question number 5, what are different modes of fishing? The answer of this question is, the different modes of fishing are inland, number one, inland are freshwater fishing, number two, sea are marine fishing. These are the two modes of fishing. Number six, question number six, why do people like freshwater fish? The answer of this question is, people like freshwater fish because it is more tasty. Question number seven, where is marine fishing done in Pakistan? The answer of this question is, marine fishing is done in Pakistan in Arabian Sea along the coast. Question number eight, what are the dangers of the marine fishing? The answer of this question is, the dangers of the marine fishing are rough weathers and storms. These are the answers of these eight questions. Thank you very much.